everyone. This is Sara Nizam from Team Book Nerds, here with a book haul of epic proportions. We all love a good Indian legend or a chilling horror story. And if it is told through rich, colorful art with bold characters ready to jump off the pages, it is the cherry on top of the cake. Here, I have 10 beautifully illustrated novels by Graphic India, each telling an adventurous tale in a renewed fashion. Let us go through each one by one. First up, we have an epic retelling of the beloved Panchtantra tales in the form of the tall tales of Vishnu Sharma, Panchtantra, in which a video gamer must help the Panchtantra animals escape destruction by thwarting an evil force. Following this, we have a chilling horror novel, Virulence, consisting of sinister creatures and vengeful spirits of gurus that just won't rest. We have all grown up hearing the beloved Indian myths, and these myths take a fresh turn in Myths of India Volume 1. Volume 2 and Volume 3, telling the immortal tales of gods like Vishnu, Shiv, Kali and Uma, and other grandiose tales of mythology. This series is also a must read. Coming up next, we have Grant Morrison's 18 Days, the Mahabharata, an epic retelling of the beloved myth, with iron-willed characters and unmatched battlefield action. These books are sure to get you hooked. Then we have The Sadhu, Birth of the Warrior, a story about a warrior on the hunt for a sacred amulet. Another action-packed series with a protagonist everyone is bound to appreciate. This is also a must-read. Wrapping up our book haul is another gem by Graphic India, Reincarnation Man, the story of an ordinary boy destined for greatness. Before concluding, I would like to quote the comic itself that says, "What if this life, the life which you and I are living now, what if it was only the newest in a cycle, the latest in a chain of interlinked lives that stretch back towards the beginning of time?" Unquote. Not only giving you an idea of what the novel entails, it is also worthy of leaving you with goosebumps and a voracious desire to make this your next read. With that, I take leave. Keep following Book Nerds for more book-related content.